Good morning, and welcome to Morning Mario here on Stephen Plays. Today we've got a Super Mario Bros. 3 themed level called Wrath of the Blue Skull Rider, created by Boss Man, a clear rate of 2% and a world record of 1 minute 30. It looks scary. There's saws. A lot of saw blades. I'm not one to usually spend a lot of time around saw blades. Not much of a carpenter. Oh, God. I guess we're on board now, aren't we? Here we go. Gonna be a lot of thinking quickly. So far, so good. I'm actually kind of impressed how big the platform ends up being, you know, because you have several platforms in one, you know? So that's kind of nice. This probably is gonna be activated. Oh my God. Off we go. Jump again. I seem to be doing all right. I think I've had enough practice on these sorts of... Spoke too soon. Died in the same stupid spot. Are you kidding me? Dang it. Jump. 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 Oh, I gotta keep going. Dang it. Ah. Oh, jeez. Move. 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 It wasn't there. Oh, my God. Stay on the back of the train. All right, now go. Landed on it. Boom. Here we go again. On top of this, there's a checkpoint in this level. Are you serious? Apparently there is. All right, part two, baby. Gotta swap rides. But I'm doing all right. On to this. Down here. Oh, shoot. I think that was correct, though. Oh my God. Cool. Platforms are getting tinier. Onto this one. Over this. Over this. Jump on this. Get ready to land again. I'm landing. Up on this. Over. There's my ride. Onto this one. Onto this. Where's my ride? There's my ride. Ha. Oh my God. Eminem, you around?
Monster Getty.
My palms are sweaty. IMO, first half of that was harder than the second half. I always expect in these multi-part difficult levels that the second half will be harder. I felt like the first half was harder. But then again, maybe after you've played the first half so much, your brain starts to get really in tune with the kind of thing that you're trying to do. So by the time you get to the second half, you're just better at it. Maybe that's it. I don't know. But I survived. That is it for today. Thank you so much for watching. If you have a level of your own that you'd like to submit, or if you want to play these submitted levels to help rate them and decide what gets shown on future episodes of Morning Mario, you can do both over at morningmario.com. Once again, thanks for watching. Great level. And I'll see you guys tomorrow for more Stephen Plays Morning Mario.